Hey guys, so I'm gonna play some Nintendo.
Are you okay?
Yeah, bro. So what's poppin'?
You'll be so far away.
And
we're gonna
I forgot, wait, what was that?
I told you during your science project about how family members are like planets. You said even when they're far apart, the force of love keeps them together. No matter what. Right. It stretches over any distance. It's too strong to be broken. And I will never forget you. Jesse?
I'm back. And we're opening up. Wait. I'm really back. Okay, today I'm gonna open a Pokemon pack. And if you like Pokemon, just link it down in the comments and say if you like Pokemon.
Hey, Jesse.
So I will open the pack. Here's the code.
If anyone wants it.
Wait, can you see? Probably can't see the code good. But MC. Wait. It's M. Just M. C. Wait. Try to copy that backwards. Okay, wait. Can you do it that? Sorry, guys, but it's kind of far. It's this way, okay, guys? It's this way. M is that way. So follow that and get some cards from online. It's good. And wait, I think this is three? Three, yep.
Well,
let me just show it to you guys. Three. Have good luck.
Two.
Energy. Rapidash. Growlithe. Pikachu. I don't know how to say it then. Porygon. Charmander. Wait, sorry guys. I'm just kidding. We got a hollow in reverse. Let's put that right here. But that's what I got. A hollow and a starry black. Okay, got that.
What's up? I'm Tenzin Norgay Trainer.
I'm watching Disney Channel.
And you're watching Disney Channel?
Yes, see? What's up, Jake Paul?
Dude, I just heard the car.
Oh, they're home.
Okay. We just had throat surgery. Don't act nervous.
I'm reading the comments. August 27th.
Hey,
how did it go? I can't speak yet, but the doctor said the surgery went very well. Having surgery on my vocal nodes was the scariest day of my entire life. And after a few weeks, I was allowed to talk again. And then the long road to recovery began.
Then we'd open another pack. It's only gonna be three cards.
With chopsticks at a restaurant, you make me go sit in the car.
This is an exercise to strengthen Liz's vocal cords.
Just need three packs. First, there's a pack that's weird. I found it at the grocery store. It's so weird. It's fake cards. It's fake. It's only two cards, guys. See? Two cards.
Some exciting news. But the doctor says you should not strain your voice, so I brought Joe here to squeal for you.
Energy.
Some producers.
It's one from the front.
About starring in a Broadway musical.
Front. I'm sorry it's background because something just happened. I don't know what. I'm a dum-dum.
The doctor says you are ready to try the
energy.
So I scheduled a session for you with Tracy
Okahachi. This is one for the first.
I don't even know who Tracy Okahachi is, but it sounds super exciting.
Porygon.
Tracy Okahachi is the top local coach.
Growlit. And I don't know what that name is or if he's saying anything. Sorry. Okay, that was weird. Sorry, I heard my mom. And it's raining if you live in Texas. Boy, it's bad. Somewhere around Beaumont, Houston. It's bad, bad. Okay, do you want to turn? Wait. It's two. Wait. Okay, guys. Two from the front. And then two from the. You need to take two from the back and put it in the front. Ooh, you got Pikachu! A big fat Pikachu. I can't really focus on the Pikachu. Pikachu. Ooh, Charmander, eh? Wait, what? Oh, sorry. You got. Oh, what's his name? Crocodile. I don't know. Look out.
You've reached the final four of Mars Madness!
Mars Madness is a contest to find future astronauts. The winners get to spend next school year in a Mars biodome.
This national competition has been whittled down to the top 4 teams.
I don't know what you're talking about right now.
And I are going to whittle it down to...
I wish I get my digits.
Like one, meaning us.
Goodness.
I hope that's obvious.
That's cool, right?
I'm better at science than brain.
Look how it spins.
There are only 3 teams here. Where's the team from the Midwest?
I'm going to show you my friends. Wait, you're on the tour.
Hello, I'm Artis Moss, and welcome to my coronation, soon to be losing teams.
I love talking to you, but it's my dog. If you can see him, it's too messed up, though. He doesn't really like to be on camera. Let me change the camera. Sorry.
Miss Kosh, announce my partner. You did not just snap at me.
Sorry, please announce my partner.
Our final participant, Evan Pullock.
My dog. I didn't want to do something. Ooh, this is my first Pokemon card. That's, I think this will be the end of the vlog. Yeah.
We're gonna win this contest and go to the red planet where our hair provides natural camouflage.
Peace. Peace. Peace.